Let's pray for this Saturday. Dear God, as the morning sun rises, I lift my eyes to you, the source of all light and life. Thank you for the gift of a new day, a fresh beginning filled with your endless possibilities. As I awaken to your presence, fill me with your peace and your grace. Lord, in the quiet of this morning hour, I seek your guidance and your wisdom. Help me to walk in your ways, to speak your truth, and to love as you love. May your Holy Spirit dwell within me, empowering me to live with purpose and intentionality. As I step out into the world today, I humbly ask for your divine protection to surround me like a shield. Guard me from the snares of the enemy and shield me from harm, seen and unseen. Father, I surrender my plans and my desires to you. Align my heart with yours, and may your will be done in my life. Grant me the courage to step out in faith, trusting that you are always working for my good. I also lift up my loved ones to you, Lord, asking for your abundant blessings to be poured out upon them. May you grant them strength in times of weakness, comfort in times of sorrow, and joy in times of celebration. Thank you, Father, for the blessings of this new day, and for your unending love that sustains me. May my life be a reflection of your goodness and your glory. In Jesus' name, I pray.